chicken spicy sausage jambalaya.
I think it's all right. It gives us something different than an everyday meal plan. Like, so we kind of plan out the menu ourselves.
Fried chicken and seafood gumbo. And jalapeno cornbread and honey cornbread.
Andre.
So who picked, did you pick the menu?
We all picked the menu. It was a team effort. My team's the reigning champ from last year.
Oh.
So they got a lot of prove this time. And practically it's guys versus girls, so.
Oh, really?
Can't let them win. This is Battle of the Sexes, Iron Chef.
I'm pulling out our barley soup. I think it's a lot of fun. I like the variety of food that we have for both teams, actually. So I've never had barley soup personally, but I heard it's really good. So I'm really excited to try it. We're gonna win. Kind of like a girls against guys, even though we got Aaron Johnson on our team, but girls always win.
Should bring out some moose pies.
We might as well.
Get everything done and prepped and cooked and ready to go and out on the line when we need to be ready. So we're just basically all over the place. We don't have an individual except for her. She's the leader of the team, but.
One more.
Us over Team France. We're American, better not.
I'd watch the chicken eat. You saw how they prepared it.